Castle.
Cristiano Ronaldo again dominating the headlines going into the game. He's now the top scorer in the league. He keeps on scoring. We're going to see him again. And it's live. Hi, everybody. This is Hyde Park on the south coast of England, Portsmouth's home. Welcome to you all.
Let's go.
Tyler. And he's Alan Smith. The game today is Portsmouth against Buffalo United. Careless there. And here is the Portsmouth lineup for this game. Than 4-4-2. Yes, I think so. I mean, it gives the manager the option of stiffening his midfield. And when they get the ball, you know, that number 10, if that's what you want to call him, behind the centre forward, he can supply the bullets, he can get in the box and give his teammates some company. Newcastle United's lineup. Alberto Moreno starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Only one up front in terms of a out-and-out forward. Here's Brown. It is a success for the host today, based so far. Shutting out the opposition. Must take the lead here. Corner for Portsmouth. And in it goes. Cleared away by the defender. Today for the home side. Finishing the seventh. Really the clear now. In on goal. It's on the goal.
Good chance.
Stadium.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Put them in front.
Oh,
he's too hard, really, and lost his range.
Well, that is a total miscue.
Okay, any football fan will say. When the rain comes down, like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills of a few spills, possibly.
But well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always seem to like it, because it quite often,
down.
I mean, you've got a few more chances in the box.
Could not keep it down.
Tidy work. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Offside. Easy decision.
Space in the box and connected with it really well.
They have a shot.
plenty of shots and now are scoring. Well, I think there's a lot of self-belief. We're in the dressing room, even if a lot of us... Take them on.
Chelsea have an easy match to win. If they somehow don't win, that's going to annoy them so much.
Chelsea have an easy match. Well, if they somehow don't win.
Days, but it's going to be tested to the full here.
I keep
it's
your role day. In League One at the moment.
Play again in the Premier League. This is their next fixture. You'll see it with us on EA. We are going to see a substitution now. Officials are a bit concerned with the heaviness of the rain half an hour or so ago. They're always concerned whether the ball can be moved freely and whether it's safe to play in that respect.
Yeah, but I think all the
keeper's ball as they tried to get a runner in behind the opposition's defensive line. Side. Slight change in defensive emphasis here. I'm trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Yeah, just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
we'd like to get the ball out.
Pompey have delivered.
In on goal. Well, they're in front. The time is on their side as well as the scoreline. I think we've just seen the winning goal.
Subscribe.